Let's make Cookie Monster. Start with some blue buttercream frosting and take a fork to create some little swipes all around that gives him that furry texture. Next, his eyes are just two flattened out little marshmallows positioned at the very top of his head. And an Oreo completes his mouth, and some black gel frosting is all you need for his eyes. Dun dun dun! Cookie Monster! Hit up our channel for even more fun baking ideas. See ya!